An instrumentation amplifier is a specific type of operational amplifier comprised of three op-amps. Two of the op-amps act as input buffers for the third op-amp, which is configured as a standard differential amplifier. The gain equation for the most commonly used instrumentation amplifier is as follows. Vout over V2 minus V1 equals 1 plus 2R1 over R gain times R3 over R2. As operational amplifiers is often shortened to op-amps, instrumentation amplifiers is often shortened to in-amps. The two input buffers of the instrumentation amplifier eliminate the need for external impedance matching. This allows an in-amp to be used to amplify both high and low impedance sources, increasing its flexibility. Additionally, instrumentation amplifiers have very low DC offset, low drift, and low noise. Another quality of instrumentation amplifiers is their very high common mode noise rejection. This reduces noise pickup and ground drops that often plague remote sensor applications. The combinations of these characteristics make this amplifier configuration ideal for use in measurement and test equipment. Most op-amps use external resistors to determine closed-loop gain. In-amps use an internal feedback resistor network that is isolated from its signal input terminals. Gain is either preset internally or is user set by an internal or external gain resistor, which is also isolated from the signal inputs. The output of the in-amp is single-ended and is intended to drive ground reference loads that are typically found in test and measurement equipment. In addition to its impedance matching abilities, the instrumentation amplifier also has special gain properties. Op-amps theoretically have infinite gain. Defined gain is only achieved by adding additional components to the op-amp circuit. This typically means that at least one of the inputs to the op-amp will lose its extremely high input impedance due to the external resistors added to the circuit. With the inclusion of its input buffers, instrumentation amplifiers are able to have the defined gain of a standard feedback op-amp while still retaining extremely high input impedance on both of its inputs. This allows the in-amp to be used as a differential amplifier and employ common mode noise rejection to reduce the noise common on both inputs of the amplifier before the signals are amplified. Instrumentation amplifiers are intended for use where acquisition of a useful signal is difficult. These types of amplifiers have very high input impedances because source impedances may be high and possibly unbalanced. Instrumentation amplifiers use low and relatively stable bias and offset currents. This compensates for source impedances that are not constant. The primary use for in-amps is amplifying signals from low-level output transducers in noisy environments. Amplifying pressure and temperature transducer signals are common in-amp applications. They are also widely used in medical equipment, such as EKG and EEG monitors. Another advantage to the in-amp's high input impedance is that almost no current is drawn through the amplifier inputs. This prevents the amplifier from affecting the signal voltage, regardless of what the source impedance is. This is especially important when working with low-level signals. Instrumentation amplifiers can be composed of separate, discrete op-amps, but they are more typically packaged together as an integrated circuit, such as the AD620 or the LM324. Not all amplifiers used in instrumentation are in-amps, and in-amps are not used exclusively in instrumentation. In-amps are used in many varied applications, from motor control to data acquisition, not to mention many automotive applications.